This here is our supine hip flexion exercise, where we have the athlete with the band around the toes, around the feet, on an elevated surface, using the roller here, and the hips are up. From there, we have the athlete bring the left knee in, and then back out. And then we're going to do the other side, and then down, and then you're going to repeat 8 to 10 times. Raise up, bring the knee in. Here the focus should be on the glutes, not the low back, and making sure the toes pointed up toward the shin.